eHarmony, Tinder. We tweaked their algorithm so that we could match up dumb people only with other dumb people. This way, when dumb people get together, they make dumb babies. What this did was created new generation, much dumber Americans.
How did you identify unintelligent Americans?
Easy. Facebook, what they post about can tell their intelligence immediately. People who post pictures of their food, dumb. People who poke, what is the poking? If you poke somebody, you are dumb. If you share a lot of Fox News articles on your Facebook page, Russia wants you to procreate.
So what other campaigns did you lead?
Many. Anti-vaxxer movement, Russian propaganda. Betsy DeVos, Russian operative. She's actually Betsida Davodidov. Gwyneth Paltrow. Have you heard of Goop? Duck Dynasty. Doritos, Pauly Shore, pants that don't have bottoms, Russian inventions. Kanye West was a Russian experiment that went wrong. All of these things are meant to dull the American senses. Candy Crush, fun, yes, but a total waste of time. Insane Clown Posse, that is a creation straight from the mind of Vladimir Putin.
Is this just too easy for Russia to do?
At this point, yes, it is too easy. I'm just so bored. Americans are so easy to hack. You're an intelligent guy.
Sure.
Is it hard finding woman?
Yeah, it's been pretty hard, yeah.
You're welcome. You're a smart, intelligent, attractive guy. Why could you not find fish in the sea? Russia.